Oh, yeah. Look at this. Oh, yeah. Bauer wrestling. What if wrestlers are made of triangles? Hello. Hello. Welcome. Welcome to some arcade games based on Dreamcast technology, among other things. There it is. Everyone, only use this in Japan. I assume one single player, ones versus PC? Here, let's... Who are we going with? I mean, we... You know, Puzzle Bobble, except this time it's Azumanga. Little girl. Oh god, that was a bad shot. I just make it all the bad, this is bad. This is, like, actually really, really not good. Can I, like, not get purple? I won? Well then. Oh. Looks like I've won. I'm sure... That's not gonna be a common thing. Wait, my... My, guide is gone. They got rid of my guide. Oh yeah, the computers definitely stepped up their game. Yeah. I don't... This is bad. Oh, I'm... Yeah, there's... Hey, Whoopi and Icevi. Oh. I lost, so they're like, here's your penance. You had a Weenie Hut Jr. Now, Weenie Hut Jr. is next month. Oh, I got greedy. I was like, I could thread the needle. Spoiler, I, in fact, could not thread the needle. This is just Puyo. Nothing really crazy about it. I could use something. God, no. Yahoo. Okay, I just outlasted her. She got beat up by the cat. Hey, Dream Harrier. I mean, we might be able to at least do a full run of this. Oh, okay. That she's... Oh my god, stop dumping junk on me! This is bad. Here, I get rainbows. How can you go wrong with that?
Ready,
She just... What the hell? She's just like infinite dumping. Stop dumping. I command you to not dump. My portrait blocked by you. Now I'm doing pretty. I'm in a good space right now. There we go. Think a chess king died from that dumping. Yeah, that's about right. What do I need to do to break these cats? Apparently not, this. God, this is like... Look, it sucks. Come on, green. Great. Problem is if yeah, I'm dead. There's like, hello. I liked Alice Manga at the time. I imagine various aspects haven't aged well, especially the teacher character. The one could argue was never good. I remember it him being good even at the time. Helpful. Come on, there we go. Yeah, that'll be a big help. I just... Oh yeah, because of the pool. It does, give the appearance of drowning. One break. Oh, that's not good. There we go. That was not a good shot. Neither was that. Oh my god, I'm just like totally. Yeah. a biff in it. I think I'm... Yeah. Well, that's Azubaga. Well, what's the single? I assume if I just... Horse? Oh, okay, this is like a... It's more like a puzzle mode. No, this is a student. Come on, get that center. There we go. Wait, what are... Yeah, this is, Azubagadayo Puzzle Bobble. How do I act... Oh, okay. The rainbows only... activate when... So this one's less straightforward. And that's that, that's all about the puzzle bubble. Well, why don't we run a few more Naomi things? I forget what is actually exclusive. Exclusive, meaning that it wasn't ported anywhere else. Yeah, I guess I could just go down the list. I don't know what this is, actually. So, Let's try it. Oh, okay. You're a... Okay, this is probably a shmup. I had to guess if it's one of these long screens. But it's Dreamcast based. Or Naomi. That's an 8. What? I just realized what this UI is. Yeah, I do believe Melty Blood is on here. Might have to... Let me, turn that down some. What? This is like a Dreamcast game. Also, hey, Dark Wish Claire and I. What? I cleared the stage. This is like such a bizarre aesthetic, like it's supposed to be... Am I like... It's like supposed to be like an old web browser. Or like old Windows machine. Oh crap, Legos are here. No, I don't like those faces. Oh, I got hit. What? Not exactly my ideal position. Some of them, not gonna. How many? Oh. Oh, thank you for the raid, Orange, right? I'm playing Ilvio. I mean, it's a very interesting shmup. Sushi bar. Okay, here. Well, that is Illimic envelope. That is very interesting. Let's go for the deluxe. I guess the window's gonna, we're gonna get a lot of window changing size due to different arcade cabinet stuff. I believe this came to other things. Maybe I've played one of these, like, in real life? I forget. Some say a precursor. Oh. Motor network error in one out. Well, it says there's a network error for the, maybe it'll still work.
18-wheeler.
Oh, well.
Please select a truck.
Is that a... Highway Cat, I guess.
Highway Cat.
Where are we going? Oh, New York to Key West. That's a huge drive. This job is Key West.
Ready, go. Good morning, New York. 1110 Super Express.
Shift down.
On it. Here is our first walk to wake you up. Here we go.
We truckers are considered real professionals by making our deliveries on time. So hurry up and become a full professional, you.
Oh, there we go. Well, one could argue this is the precursor to Euro Truck. Look at the physics of your hat. That's pretty good. Can I always shift up?
Faster, faster!
I'm gonna hit the time limit before
Jungle is a tale. The number one truck in the USA. And
time is up.
Are you gonna start me off at the same place, or are we?
Ready, go. Shift down.
New York, 710 KRWA Super Express Rutgers Network. Here is our first song to wake you up. Here we go.
I don't know if you were inside a truck. I know it definitely was one with, like, you know, a racing wheel. There's my rival. Fuck you. I'm gonna run out of time. Crap.
You're running out of time. Time is up.
Okay, let's do it one more time and maybe don't spend most of the time crashing into that guy. Shift it up. I'll be good and not smash into you. Okay, well, apparently I did smash into you, but not my fault.
I'm the Lizard Tail, the number one trucker in the USA. And don't you forget it. Yeah, not too bad. Hey, maybe I should take you under my wing.
Oh, there's a Denny's! Denny's!
I
don't know how much. Oh my god, get out of my way!
You slowpoke!
This truck, I hate you. Stop getting in my way. Oh my god.
You're running out of time. Time is up.
Are you gonna start me at the beginning again? No. God. At least start me where I was.
Shift down.
Dip down. Okay. Look at this. What? That was weird. Why did it? I guess that just doesn't work. Got it. Try this. Naomi. Initializing. This is called Alien Front Start and Shot. Oh, only in... What? Oops, I guess I'm alien. How do I control this? This might not work. Oh yeah. What? Like an alien tank game? Help, I won't stop turning, I don't think. I'm gonna be able to do much of this game. Is that Abraham Lincoln? I'm gonna destroy Abraham Lincoln. I did it. Yeah, I can't, I just keep spinning. We killed Abe Lincoln, so. I think our job is done. My Deca E. What? We'll see. Naomi. Oh, this is Dynamite Cop. Dynamite Deca EX, so Dynamite Cop EX.
What? 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 What?
I've been jesterified. I'm tickling them to death.
Nice stock. Oh. What? What in God's name? I've become Voldo? Oh. Oh, they were packing heat. Gotta kill a maid. Ainsvi, look away. I gotta kill the maid. I'm gonna tickle ya. Where I lost my jester power. Good at doing the Matrix dodge. Oh, man. Well, that sucks. What's this? Seems to eat shame about it sucking at the end.
Be a good, nice game if it just didn't absolutely suck. Yep, definitely playing this in Japan. What is this? Oh, jeez. Oh. I'm playing a fighter. Oh, wait. It's Blitz Tank, right? Who's the good character? Here, I'll be the tank. Major damage. Ridiculous. Did it. I'm just doing Shoryuken motions, or I guess Todoken. That's a cutscene blitz camp. Well, that was silly.
I mean, people know what this is, but I guess we'll take a look at it for 2 seconds. It's another fighter. I guess maybe relevant. Oh. Oops, I guess I picked the...
Capcom.
It's... It's true! They have a real... Who is the strongest?
Capcom versus SNK Millennium Fight 2000. Capcom versus SNK.
This is very good UI. He's fucking jabbing. Everything about this is style. I got the Ryu. Capcom. SNK is a little too complicated for me. My name's Ryu from Streets. My favorite things are crouching into medium fierce and dirt. I think it's light fierce.
Round 3, fight.
気を出せ。
Anyways, it's the streets.
Final round fight.
Hadouken and... Anyways, I get my butt beat. But yeah, we all... What is this? Kraken? Kraken DJ. Who's ready to get Kraken? Oh, it's a special. Well, yeah. Yeah, well, I don't have a turntable. Okay, I'll be right back because I have to use the restroom. And there's a heavy hitter next. I mean, it's definitely the first Naomi cabinet I would have played. That would be fun to do a DJ Hero. Well, that kind of gives it away, doesn't it? It's the Japanese version? Whatever. Probably the songs are the same, right?
Go ahead.
I could be a Zoro.
Gina.
Okay, let's play cool.
Anyways.
Hey! It's time to make some crazy money. Are you ready? Here we go. Yeah.
Aren't you in a hurry? Get in.
Watch it! You nearly killed me. Take it to the cable car.
Okay.
Up on the hill.
You ready?
Make a
left! Okay.
Move it!
Okay, you ready?
Oh, that was dangerous! Careful! Oh, that was dangerous! Careful! Move it!
Okay. I will say, very hard to steer. with one right. Controller knob.
Thanks. I'll give you a
thanks.
Not bad. You're tough enough. Let's go.
What? Can't you find the beach, baby?
Okay, better hang on.
Go straight, baby.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah! Oh, no! Yeah. That was too dangerous. Can't move a thing.
Okay.
Oh, no! Pay more attention, man! Oh, no! That was too dangerous! Go that way, then!
Okay.
Oh, no!
See you soon. Have a nice day.
Thanks.
I could do better. But if there's somebody in here, I'm in trouble.
Thanks!
Kentucky Fried Chicken!
I need to get a Kentucky Fried Chicken!
Better hang on.
Kentucky Fried Chicken!
Let's go!
Okay.
It's Pizza Hut. Six. Levi's.
Hang on.
No.
All right, it's time to check out how you did today. Now let's take a look. Class E license. I can't believe it. Was that your best? I don't think so. Game over.
Well, that was Crazy Taxi. When I was with Wife City, they went to an arcade and it had a Crazy Taxi machine. It had all the sound effects but no music. It was like the worst thing. You need that music. You need to start it up and it going, yeah, yeah, yeah. Requirement. Well, this was brought up before.
Brought to you by Sega.
Sega.
Cosmic Smash. Welcome to Cosmic Smash. Let's begin. Next level, Cosmic Bus 717. Have a blast.
I love this voice.
Let's begin.
That was the Cosmic Bus.
Next level, Cosmic Bus 727.
Oh, we're going to Don Don. Have a blast.
Let's begin.
Oh, I see. Well, that was too high.
Next level, Cosmic Bus 737. Have a blast.
Have a blast. Look at my little leggies. Oh, I see. Well, that was easy. This is neat. I believe this is also next on Dreamcast level. Itself.
Kozumi 747. Have a blast. Let's begin.
You know, it's Breakout, but it's the tennis.
Your score is 757. Have a blast.
Anyways,
let's begin.
That is Cosmic Smash. You're just in time for me to stop the Cosmic Smash. Wild Riders, I might. I should have, everything. At some point, maybe this should run Naomi 2 stuff as well. I might at some point. I don't think we'll be able to get through all these games. So after a point, I need to check out Space Harrier. How can I think I think something's messed up? Emil can't. Oh my God. Okay, that version of Death Crispin didn't work. Maybe the other? I like that Death Crispin didn't work. I'll just play one of these games. I can't imagine. Maybe not. Couldn't do that. Looks like I can't get Derby club owners to work, so we'll have to skip over horse racing. As sad as that is, I'm sure you all were looking forward to horses. Oh God! Fucking Dead or Alive blasting into my ear. Spoilers, this is Dead or Alive too. bless you for at least trying to get horses to work. Okay, now loading Dead or Alive 2 system. Enjoy! This is the Millennium Edition. I figure I might as well start do the one. God, why is it so loud? They look so weird. Energog. I mean, for the time, this would have been impressive. Is it just me, is her head extremely tiny for her body? The shoulders. I mean, I haven't played Planet Harriers yet, so we will see. I disappeared. That was Dead or Alive 2. I see audio balancing is just... Yeah, Kasumi must go, her home planet needs her. Warning, yeah. How many of these things have said, you better be only using this in Japan? Dynamite baseball. Are we ready for... Oh, that's a baseball. I don't know any of these teams. This one has a bird. Wait, is that Kimba? Like, well, we'll see if I can get it to work at all. Play ball. check on my thick ass. Yeah, I don't think I can play this. Hello. Well, that's a baseball, as they say. I will admit I did skip over Cannon Spike because I feel like we all know what that is. And there's so many. Well, this looks like a racer. Oh, fuck. Okay, yeah, that's not gonna work. Never mind. Never mind that racer. Maybe I shouldn't say anything until the game launches. Like how the. That bodes bad. That bodes bad. Oh, no. Yeah, I don't think this is gonna. I have a feeling. This ain't gonna work. This is called Giant Graham All Japan Pro Wrestling. I can kind of see. Look at this! Oh yeah, now we're wrestling. What if wrestlers are made of triangles? Which one's me? I can't figure out. Oh, I'm the red one. I was doing good. Get off of me. Aha, headbutt. Oh, yeah. Did it. Oh, there's virtual fighter characters in this? That's funny. Oh, Jeffrey? Of course he is. I'm surprised this game's even running. I'm sure this is exactly how. No! Get off of me. Oh yeah, I assume something got messed up in the code. We're just too big. Oh, yeah, that's bad.
Yeah. I can't imagine getting up after that. Well, he won. There he is, our wrestler. You can kind of see his teeth. Although, I assume that's the best way to play that game. Here's a, like, a indie fighting game. Not a lot of people have heard of this one. Here, let's play a match of the... Wait, what? Do I actually know how to play? At least in this version. Maybe May? Let's enjoy a great showtime. Good luck. It's time to jam. That's right. Slash. Yeah. The real dolphin was inside us all along. Thank you for the follow, Mewy Abby. Yeah, I've noticed there's something wrong with the audio. The audio is having some slight problems. I don't know. It's just the emulation. I assume. Oh, my whale didn't work. Anyways, that's Guilty Gear. You obviously know what a Guilty Gear is. Oh, well. We might have a second chance. Maybe the wrestling game will work now that it's a different... This is, Giant Grand 2000. Maybe it'll not be messed up. I mean, that looked better. Although some could say, do we really want a non-triangle version of this game? I don't know who. There's Tiger Mask. So this is what it's supposed to look like. Well, it's more WrestleMan. Just two men slapping me. Anyways, oh yeah, I haven't played one of these since the PS3, I think, right? As far as, oh no, it's gonna be fucked up. Oh no, well, how do y'all feel about them Gundam? How about them Gundam? Mobile Suit Gundam warning. Is the warning that the Gundam's gonna be fucked up? I believe this is a Gundam. It kind of looks like a Gundam. Oh yeah, there he is, the famous triangle suit Gundam. What's with the Gundam games and always fucking up for me? I mean, those are... One second, this is loud. Yeah, this is Federation versus Zeod. Except, majorly fucked up. I mean, it's playable-ish. Anyways, that's, that's a Gundam. We'll see how this works, because this is, Oh, hey, Casey.
I'm starting to notice how some of these will... At the same time, I kind of like how it's fucked up. Oh, Dulcie! Hey! What's up? We're playing Gun Survivor 2 Biohazard Code Veronica.
Oh no. Oh, I don't think this is even launching.
Well, that one straight up wouldn't even get past the... the opening. Oh my god. How is it we all like, we went a long time without any of these games breaking. Maybe. Let's see. Let's see if I reset DMU, it'll work better. Let's try that again. Maybe just needs a fresh. Oh yeah, you're right, Izzy. You need to tilt it a little sometimes, I guess. You know. Oh, this is Giga Wing 2. Romy? We have Cart King, Cart Romy, Leamy, Cherry, Stork. It's me. I'm not Zeta Gundam. Oh my god. I need a... word that. What's a shmup? Have you heard of them shmuppies? Surprised this is like a square shmup. Well, it's a shmup. That's my opinion on shmup. If it don't got an anime. I'm gonna skip that. Skip some that are also just on the Dreamcast. I've seen enough of that. I don't think I need to show it off. There's no wiener dogs. Shmups with witches are the ideal, player. Oh, weird. So it's a treadmill game? I wonder how the controls will... Don't crawl. I don't know how I emulate walking. Well, this dog's just gonna be angry at me that I'm stuck in place. I'm sorry. Okay, that, you know. I have a doggy. I do have a wiener dog, two of them. Called Jambo Safari. I'm not sure what that is, but I guess we'll find out. Wait, Disney Quest had this? Then... Oh! Oh no! Alright, one more time. Yeah, I would've... Yeah, I'd probably play this. Then, cause, yeah, I know a lot about Disney Quest. I used to go there every year. I even went there like a month before it closed down. I even have a medal that says I'm hero for a day, which is a medal you would get for being the first person into Disney Quest. Oh yeah, it just freezes. Ah, well. R.E.P. Jumbo Safari. Or maybe I should... Oh yeah, the bumper cars with cannons. That was pretty fun. And like
Oh, kick for cash? Oh, is this a gambling game? So can't get past the screen. Nothing I'm doing seems to work. Oh wait, maybe it is gonna work. No. I'm trying to select the stage and it won't let me. Wait, what? How did I? There's your Sega gambling game. Oh. Okay. Well, you know what that means. Probably schmuck time. Look at the watch. Time for shmup. Mamoru Kun wa nori wate shimata? Let's go to lower difficulty. Oh, okay. It's a ground-based shmup. Die, you frog. Yeah, the jams are pretty good. At least I start where I die. Destroying the whole.
Oh,
probably kill this boss and... We did a world one clear. That was neat. Neat little shmooper. That's what they call him, right? Panic. Oh no. Someone else was messaging me. About the beeps and boops. What time is it? Sega! Manic Panic Ghosts.
Opportune moment. I'm the butler, Sebastian. This mansion has been taken over by some naughty ghosts. I know we've only just...
Oh, some naughty ghosts? Please, I love them naughty ghosts.
One player or two players?
Oh no, I don't have...
Select with the wand.
I don't have a wand.
Touch with the wand to select. Shall I explain how to use the wand?
Yeah, because I don't have the wand, so...
Hold the wand firmly.
Uh-huh.
First, I'll explain how to hit. Oh, evil spirits. Hit them with the wand. All right then, aim carefully.
Yeah. I won't be able to use my magic wand and hit the ghost. I don't see what this is. This is the pain of trying a bunch of arcade games. Is you'll get these ones with special controllers that just need other options. Try to emulate. Yeah, yeah. This is called Kaizen Channel Mars TV. I don't know what that could, those combination of words mean. This is not helping me figure out. What this game is. Oh, is it a quiz game? Question mark? Or not? Channel 1. No, yeah, this looks like a quiz game. I'm already not great at quiz games. I can't imagine trying to All right. We'll do a few more Naomi games and then see if hopefully Planet Harrier works. I'm hoping. That would be fun to play. This says animated violence. Is there a way for me to swing this blade?
Master the basics of swordsmanship. All blade movement within the red sensor area will be reproduced on screen. Position the blade within the sensor area only. Unless the blade is at the proper distance.
Yeah, this game's probably not gonna work right.
Position your blade to match the on-screen exam.
Yeah, I'm sure some of these games could.
I'll send it back to hell where it belongs.
I'm sure if I have the time, I could maybe try to figure out some of this stuff. But before I switch over, kinda required for something. We're duty bound to play this game. Oh god damn it. Try again. Don't you do this to me, you mule. Better load this properly. Finally get to play this game I've never played, really. Idea what any of these characters are. I only know that Neko Arc exists. And this looks like a Fate Stay. Wait!
ファイト。まだ。ほら。せーの。いや、こら。いや、こら。ちょっと。えい。えい。えい。こら。ちょっと。えい。えい。
This is not the music I expected from the Type Moon related. But yeah, there's the Melty. We did it. We did the requisite Melty. Let's see if this works. Hopefully it does. Those planet carriers. Look at this fancy Sega. A very Gatai.
Planet Harriers.
Thank you.
Parental advisory. This is suitable for all ages.
Please select your character.
Oh, we got the nurse. Sexy Cory nurse.
Stage one now. Get ready. Go.
Oh, geez. One second, let me reduce that sound a little. Got all the G's. Sorry, I had a sneeze. You know, there's some problems. This seems to be running.
The Starshop.
Oh, the Starshop.
What can I do for you?
Oh.
Hi. Good luck.
I'm honestly surprised this didn't come out on anything besides arcade. Oh yeah, there are definitely some graphical glitches. Dang it, I didn't get any of it. Oh no, dinos! The dino crisis. I love how it also has, you know, oh hey, it's the Space Harrier Dragon. There's something like it at least. It's Opa Opa! Thank you, Opa Opa. You're my only friend. Oh yeah, that my leg is like graphically cut off for some reason. But overall, this actually is running pretty good. We did it!
Go to the next stage.
That sounds messing me up because that heart sound. Upgraded my life.
Have a nice day.
Yeah, it's a syringe. Well, I might have spoke too soon. Well, that didn't work out, huh? Will anything besides Planet Harriers work? Brave Firefighters, real life heroes. Oh no. Oh, it's fine. Hey, Breezy. Great. Yeah, there's no sound. There's no way for me to put out the fire. Wait, there is. Well, I can put out the fire. Yeah, it's a real gun. Except, because I have no sound. So it kind of... kind of is moot. Any of these other Hikaru figs work? I mean, there's not that many. I hope this works poorly, just because it would be funny. Now this is pod racing. I don't know what any of these symbols mean, but I am pod racing. I feel like the skybox is missing, right? Why does time need to be extended when I'm in a fucking race? I'm just saying. Personally, when I play this game in arcades, I could never understand how to be good. Sand, sand, and more sand. Do you think it was part of Emperor Palpatine's plan to have a kid pod race? It's like, yes. Yes, that's good, Anakin. Pod race. One day you will be my servant. Once you pod race. Come on, I'm not even in last place. This is dumb. fucking pod racing. And this is the last Hikaru game, if it works, which hopefully it does. Sega? Sega! EA Sports, it's in the NASCAR racing. Oh wait, let's... All the brands are here. I mean, I am a novice. There's 99. Oh, Kmart, Big Kmart. We're sponsoring Big Kmart.
Gentlemen, start your engines.
I'm over here targeting Big Kmart.
Welcome to Talladega Super Speedway. Here we are.
Rolling Stone.
Good luck.
Which one's the accelerator?
Three, two, one, go! Green, go, 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 go!
The race is underway!
Line them up, one at a time. Come on, step on.
Oh, okay, that's...
Clear.
There we go. I just noticed my rear view mirror totally is not working. Live and learn. Go.
What's the matter with car number 66? He hasn't
car number pause 66. Game over. Yeah. Okay, Big Kmart didn't work for us. Come on, M&M's. Mama's got a new ride.
Gentlemen, start your engines. Welcome to Talladega Super Speedway. Here we are for the start of the race.
Step on the accelerator. Good luck.
Lucky number. Oh, we have pedigree.
Three,
at the back.
Two, one,
M&M's
go.
In the front, three, dog go, food go, in go, the go. Back.
The race is underway.
No, I don't have a Discord
line
channel.
One at a time. Come on, step on.
What am I doing wrong? I'm not catching up with any of these jerks. Well, it's like automatic, right?
Outside. Still outside. Outside. Crash!
Wait.
Watch out!
What's the matter with car number 36? He hasn't performed well today.
So that is promising. I don't believe it has my controls set up though. Good guess anyways. Controls. Oh, well. Reload. Hmm? Oh, wait. Okay, good. How do I... Any, is selects being used for anything? Map. If this says cheats? Oh no, gotta. Biohazard. Well, I seem to have gotten it working. Only took most of the stream. The back half. Real biohazard in here. Weird to show how many bullets you have in percentage. IMO. Oh God. I mean, I've never played it. It seemed okay from when I would watch people play it. This is promising. We got this to work. Why did the zombie kiss me? Oh, it's supposed to be a bite, maybe? Is that what it looks like?
Oh no, we've been biohazard. Oh no, I think I hit the... How do I bring up the menu again? Flycast, oops. Okay, that's... That's not the menu. Controls. Tab is the menu, got it. Yeah, I do believe I have it. But what you're not taking into account is I'm baby. The fuck is dirty pigskin football? Oh my god, that was really loud. Dirty pigskin football, why?
Dirty pigskin!
Why is the music only in left channel? Bad girls, I'll be
the Wolf Clan.
Left channel only pigskin. This was a 3-credit thing? Wait, did we touch down?
Going down!
Front,
second down!
Alright, maybe we can try that one I couldn't get working. Is it? It should be under T, right? Toy Fighter. Yeah, that seems so. Do Niobe better? Well, we'll have it for next time, I guess. Look at that, Sega. Thank you, Ink. This is called Toy Fighter? Dunchkin? Rooks? Symbols? Pete? Kerman? Nitchy Bird? Hitman. Oh, there's Sonic. Yeah, this is Master Hand. Way Toy Park. Well, I just power bombed. A real power bomber was. That's not good. Wish I could. Get wrecked. Vitamin. What a Dreamcast. That's not nice. Dirty.
Thank you.
Vitamin number one. A weird place to put your toy hero. That was a good, throw down. That's Sanic. Sanic existed in this game before somebody just made art of him. I don't know how they're doing their danger move, which I don't got. I'm all empty. Can you stop kicking me? Thank you. No! That was bad. No! Well, I guess I could pick a different character. Of course, now I won't know my moveset. Should have reconnected. Thank you. Did it. Dang it. We're just gonna keep it with Vitamin. Ready. You. I wasn't. Damn you, Pete. Damn you, Pete. One dirty. Might be where I there's any cheats. Yeah, it looks like I need to add those. How the fighting games get you, they like
one
the only way I can win. Okay, I think I now at least understand how to do the grab game. We knocked out the one life. I can just fucking I'm not. There we go. We did it. No, is this the final? Transformer! No, he has a lion, so he's like Toy King! What? It just do a like a weird, he's like an amalgamation of all the two. I think we beat Toy King.
Congratulations!
That's just the Hanna-Barbera! Total dirties. Oh, this says mild animated violence. Oh no, did it not fully come back online? Yeah, I beat him offline, I guess. Hopefully it'll be in the VOD! I'm hoping. Anyways, at the risk of my internet getting disconnected again, all the wacky stuff,